Go, hurry up.
Lieutenant Colonel David J. Nelson, DAVID, middle initial J, NELSON.
Okay.
And I'm the battalion commander for 3509 Infantry Airborne. So what happened today was we jumped out of two Royal Australian Air Force C-17s. We loaded up in Darwin at the Royal Australian Air Force Base there in Darwin. We had about a 2.5 hour flight, and then we did an airborne insertion, joint forcible entry onto Kangaroo Drop Zone. Here near Charters Towers, Queensland, Australia. It's part of Exercise Talisman Sabre, which is a joint and multinational exercise, mainly between the United States and the Australians, to show our partnership and interoperability. First off, I hope that we gain from this exercise an appreciation for the professionalism of the Australian military. I hope that we gain a greater awareness for how interoperable our forces are, and how, if called upon, we can fight shoulder to shoulder with the Australians anywhere, anytime.